I was so excited for this string launcher until this happened. Let's try fixing it.